You can't escape. You can't run forever. Your demise draws nearer. This is pathetic. You're mine! I will destroy you. Very well. You won't dodge the next. So afraid, aren't you?
Shut that thing off and grab some seat.
Thanks for the help. But who are you people?
My name is Seer Junda, and this is my captain, Priest Rytus.
How you doing? Yeah, the Manus is my ship, but you better pay attention to this lady here.
So, who are you?
Cal, Kestis. Who was that back there?
Imperial Inquisitor. She's a Force user hunting Jedi survivors. And now that she knows who you are, she will not stop until she destroys you.
How do you know so much? And why'd you help me?
We track Imperial communications. We heard the Inquisitors were heading to Bracca. So we made our move.
Oh, yeah? What's the bounty on Jedi these days anyway?
That's gratitude for you.
You've been surviving on your own for so long that it's impossible to trust anyone. And it's what's kept you alive. But this is about something bigger than just surviving.
Like what?
Like rebuilding the Jedi Order.
You too? Anybody else?
Oh, we're not good enough for you?
The Jedi Council?
Captain, set a course for Bogano.
Aye, aye.
In the meantime, try and relax. Go, you're safe. For now.
You gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny. Calico!
You were talking in your sleep.
Weirdo.
Not now. I got work to do.
Song. I wrote it years ago. You touch an object and witness events connected to it. You feel its history.
It's an echo in the force from the object.
Not many Jedi have that skill.
How would you know that?
I was once a Jedi, but not anymore.
Do I know you?
No. But I knew your master, Jarrow T'Pol. He was a true guardian of the Republic.
He was a hero. Listen. Something happened to me during the Purge. I survived, but my connection to the Force is damaged. When I meditate, if I let my guard down, I lose control. It's like I'm back in that moment when...
You survived, Cal. And you're not alone. Not anymore.
We're coming up on our destination.
A Jedi I knew discovered it before the Purge. You won't find it on any maps.
The Empire doesn't know this place exists?
No.
So, what's the plan? Will you hide out here?
We're done hiding, Cal. See that structure over there? I believe that vault holds the key to rebuilding the Jedi Order. But it requires someone strong in the Force to pass its test.
And since you're not a Jedi anymore, that's why you need me.
I know you don't trust me. And I'm not really sure I trust you. But we have a common enemy. And a common cause. I'll share more of my plan after you reach the vault. But, until then, there's someone here I think you should meet. May the Force be with you.
I'm looking for a Jedi, then. But if there's already one here, why does Seer need me?
What do you...
Hey, Grease, what's this thing?
What? You've never seen a terrarium before?
Sure, but don't they usually have plants in them?
Well, I've been a bit busy hauling you around the galaxy. But you know, you could pay me back with some seeds.
I thought you hated nature.
When it's out there, you betcha. But when it's behind a comfortably thick wall of Umbaran glass, that's perfection.
All right, I'll see if I can find any.
What are you doing, kid? Why are you creeping around my ship?
Hang on. You trust Seer?
Huh? And it's not my job to do that. But if it means anything, I don't take just any gig. She's a good one.
Hold it.
Where to next, Cal? Go on, Cal. We'll wait for you. I'll be listening for Imperial activity.
Hang on.
Huh? Hey there, little guy.
Looks like a safe place to meditate. Just need to focus my mind. Hey, BD-1. I'm Cal. Yeah, I'm okay. I'm just... looking for someone. No, not you. I'm searching for a Jedi, I think. Hold on. You know the Jedi? What do you know? Wait, hold on.
Did you just slice that? Thanks. the vault Seer mentioned. Whoever I'm supposed to find must be waiting there.
Thank you.
Any ideas? Gotta get across this gap somehow. Zipline? Whoa! How'd you know that would work? Wait, you didn't? Careful over there. That doesn't look safe. Just like back at the scrapyard. Hold on, everyone. I'm coming. Pretty brave. You okay? Wait, I can help you with that. Will you let me? Oh, okay. Well, your scomplink is busted, but this should help you get moving for now. Okay, try that. The vault. Yeah, that's where I was headed to. Okay, well, first we gotta figure out a way out of this place. BD, that's a little small for me. Don't worry, I'll find my own way out. Whoever lived here used this room for storage. They kept food and supplies. Tight fit, but this should work. Vines look like they lead somewhere. Hope they're sturdy. Stim. You're full of surprises. That's better. Thanks, little droid. Okay, let's try this again. Okay. Here, hop on board. though. How'd you get here? You don't remember? I've never known a forgetful droid. Can't argue with that. That's where we need to go. I can feel it. Let's go, BD-1. I'll check it out. You mapped everywhere we've been. Good job. I can't make it over there. We gotta find another way. It's a really big bug. What? Thanks, BD-1. Camp here. They were excited to discover a giant creature that lives close by. A Binog, they called it.
Run for it!
Yeah.
Over here. See something in there?
Again.
It's difficult, Master.
Yes, the path is difficult. It may seem impossible, but with persistence and the Force as your ally, you will overcome any obstacle. You will master any path. Now, do what you must to reach me.
I did it. With persistence and the Force as my ally. Just remembering old tricks. You can show me that shortcut again? Hey, BD-1. you going? Did you find something, BD-1? This tool was used by someone eager to reach the vault.